Welcome back to Game Quest. I'm Mike.
And I'm Tanner.
And I'm sorry we waste so much time talking about the dumb outfits people wear, but, like, okay, I wouldn't be as critical if it wasn't for, like, freaking, Tony said Chung Li off camera, but, like, this outfit isn't exactly, like, a nun habit or, like, super modest or anything, but it looks like a real outfit a human being would willingly wear.
I'm actually kind of disappointed that a lot of the male outfits are so mundane in comparison.
Oh no, trust me. They're not. But like, here we go. There's another outfit that looks like real human clothes that people would wear. And then you get this guy.
Okay.
Are you going to, like, a rave at the CrossFit?
As ugly as you.
I'm sorry, did you just... We're the ones who are supposed to be roasting here.
So, he criticized me, alright? For a quick reminder to, like, the people watching at home, this is how we're currently dressed. Keep this in mind when people are just like, oh, what the fuck are you wearing, clothing? What the fuck are you wearing?
My god!
Because, bitch, that haircut says basically depressed, like, 1940s housewife.
She's got the that stride half, of a, like, in...
That half coat basically says Ray Gun Gothic. And the rest of your outfit basically makes me think that you're trying to stand out from other hookers at the rave. Hey, Chung Li, good to see you.
Ah, nice to know she's still around.
How the hell did she get here when she was...
Man, I ain't gonna question one of the best cops in Interpol. What were you doing again?
Second Amendment is not only for the rich.
Budget arms.
We were getting money so we could get guns!
Yeah. That was actually a convenient advertisement.
Actually, it kind of was.
So I know we were going to go buy a gun, but you want to waste our money on food first?
Well, I mean, it's not really a waste.
Alright.
Is this the gun store? This is the gun store, okay.
What has he got for us?
Looking to buy some new iron. A few dozen pounds.
Well, be my fucking guest.
I just fucking might.
Can't tell if that was him being enthusiastic or I'm not going to buy a Necomata.
For some reason, there's a strange surplus of them.
D5 Copperhead. Not really a fan of the assault rifles. Let's buy one of those.
I blinked. What did we grab?
Oh, I bought a schematic.
Oh, okay.
Wow, that's a lot of money that I'm not giving you for that. So now we're going to come over here.
Yeah.
See a convenient vending machine.
Indeed.
Yeah, be careful, because if you buy too many of them, they'll, like, glitch into the vending machine, and then you can't get them anymore.
Oh. All right.
Hey, remember you were like, oh yeah, basically, I'm weird, like, sad that dudes in this game don't have ridiculous outfits?
Yeah.
Like, 5 minutes ago, and I was like, not trust me.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting to see Ruby Rod.
Ruby Rod?
Yeah, Fifth Element?
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry, what kind of a nightmare was on that billboard just now? Yeah, that's what I thought I saw.
So, you saw that guy back there, right?
Oh, the homeless guy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He can wait. We're buying cola. Also, is it just me, or is it, like, impossible to not, like, mentally associate Nicola with Ricola?
But yeah, you see what just happened there?
Yeah.
I can no longer safely buy things from this vending machine until it resets. Oh, hey, more Nicola.
Right.
So I know people watching this are probably going like, does he just do that to every vending machine? Tony can attest that yes, that's exactly what happens. If I have money, I just destroy vending machines.
Yeah, basically. Like, the only time I've seen you leave them alone is when you literally didn't have any
money left. Brewing company. Be your best self.
Alright, so.
Let's real quickly, So do you remember how a minute ago that guy tried to charge me like 10 grand for like 50 of these like things?
Mm-hmm.
I just got 5 times as much for less than a third the cost. Fairy frost trench coat with... Okay, that sounds interesting enough that I'm just going to go ahead and keep it until I can wear it.
Night.
Crafting. Gonna go ahead and craft me one of those.
Sweet.
And then... Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and find a drop point before I start crafting sniper rifles.
That seems like a good plan.
I'm also gonna just make one of these real quick.
Oh yeah?
I get the feeling it'll help.
I mean, there's a lot of situations in which shotguns are just really helpful. Yeah.
But yeah, what the...
Right, where were we?
We were doing something.
We were doing something.
We were going to get guns, we were going to go talk to Jackie. That was the plan.
Yeah.
First, though, we're going to go to a drop point, because there's a drop point, like, right here somewhere. It's, like, across the street. We're going to go do that real quick.
Up and over.
So, like, all jokes aside, this scene might seem dumb, but it's, like, the best way to make money in the game, arguably. Because, those sniper rifles, you can sell them for more and more money the longer you play the game. Because every time you level up, all of the stats for your crafted items go up. And the sell price is determined by stats.
Hmm. Alright.
Oh, it's just down here.
Well, that's useful.
Oh, hey, this is actually another drink thing. This is like the other kind of the drink vending machine.
Ah.
It's this, Chromanticore, and Nicola are the ones that you can buy the cans you can break down in mass from.
Ah.
The only downside of doing the vending machines is you have to, like, spam the button and then physically pick them up. But they restock more efficiently than certain other options, so... So let's just go ahead and disassemble.
Alright.
Apparently I have to manually hit the button instead of just doing the joystick.
Alright, that was weird, but okay.
It does that sometimes. The what grenade?
A biohaz grenade.
Wow, that's,
That's just a thing you have.
That's illegal.
That's very illegal. Why do we have it?
So this... Oh, these both require level 5, alright. Inventory. Crafting. So real quick, I'm just gonna go into the level up. Cause I think I can. Nope. Okay. Might as well. You think I'd remember where all the buttons are, given how often I do this?
I mean, yeah, you think, but sometimes, like, it just escapes you.
Part of the reason I don't want to do the crafting on camera is because there is a thing you can unlock later on that lets you craft components into higher level components. So you can turn these common items into uncommon items, and you can turn those uncommon items into, like, rare and then, like, legendary tier stuff.
Huh.
And you can get some really, really good shit like that.
Okay.
But yeah, like, in a few levels, these Necromatas are going to sell for well over $100 a piece. Like, several hundred dollars. I literally hit drop points, and I just go in, and then I render them useless because they have no more eddies to give me.
Ah.
It's a really good way to get money.
All right. And with that done, I guess we just need to find Jackie then?
Yeah, he's got a waypoint somewhere.
Yeah.
Who the fuck is texting me? How dare you? Bart Moss Collective?
What?
Open messages, that's what I meant to do. First will come a great reality check, which ushers in the future of the world. Neck deep in the, oh yeah.
Alright.
Did I send him that? It didn't tell me it sent him that. Yeah, there we go. Hopefully he doesn't mind the fact that it took me a couple hours to get back to him.
Don't mind us, we just became Luddites for a few moments and forgot how to do interactive technology. No, he's
okay,
a little...
there's the pickup. That's the other main quest, but there's also a few other... What is this? Oh, there's a bar we can go to. A fixer. Junk shop, more missions. Reported crime. Moderate? Yeah, we can handle a moderate. Okay, so here we go. So we could call Militech.
I suppose, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, that was...
The gun wasn't rendering in. I was really confused for a second there.
Yeah, I was wondering if it was if he decided to become a mime for a bit there. So,
So here's the question, Tony.
Yeah?
Do you want to get a, paranoid corporate lady who works for Militech to, know that we exist and attempting to pump her for information or assistance? Or do you want to go into the lion's den with just our hombre at our side and try and talk to the crazy people?
I don't like either of these options.
Well, you have until we get to Jackie to make up your mind.
I mean, unless basically you're playing at a higher level, being in contact with Corpos is generally not a good idea in my experience.
I mean, yeah, we could blackmail her, but, like, I don't...
there you are.
Nice bike.
Let me hear what you squared away.
that an arch? Aw, oh, damn, what a beaut.
Yeah, got her cheap, too. Dorset job dividend.
Huh. Don't know how you could scrape together enough for that beast. Even used.
Well, I took out a loan, but muy pequeñito. But I mean, it's totally worth it.
I'd swap out that tailpipe if I were you.
Really? Why? It's got a mean growl that the chicas just love.
What that growl does is tell people a mile out that Jackie's rumbling their way. I'd tinker with the fuel injection, too. Upload a new map, then slap on some thermal tape till you cobble together enough eddies to get that exhaust modded.
Mm-hmm.
So we just gonna...
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
That's not an answer, friend.
D-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date, fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
Alright.
So, Dex already paid the maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well... Whatever. Let's go get this tech. You skin yet? You got a plan?
You could totally just do this if you have the money.
Huh.
I mean...
Doubt shit can go smoothly. This is Maelstrom.
Gang world ain't too complicated. Might's right. Strong survive. Either you fuck others, or you get fucked. So, into the Borg Beast den...
Into the what?
Let's go see.
Borg Beast.
Bastards.
Borg Beast.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up.
Well, if they don't, we can always knock it down. Oh, hey. There's a drop point right there. Oh, sweet. So when we get out of here, we can take all their loot over there, convert them into sniper rifles, and sell them off.
Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them.
Do you have a friggin' sword? Get it? I mean, I'm not going to judge you. I have a machete.
With Maelstrom, you just never know.
Speaking of machete, should probably... There we go.
Go on. Let them know we're here.
Yeah, right. All you got to do is press that button, and we will press that button next time on Game Quest. All right.
See you then.